it's just unsafe.
He's been trying for weeks to get GMC to do something about this. It's part of a recall. He says he's been getting the runaround, and that's when he called 10 on your side.
We'll show you what happened Monday morning at 6.